everyone. I am back and I am ready to give you lots of content that's going to keep you and your home organized and under control. If you're new here, I'm Vishali and you are watching Tiny and Tidy. This is where I like to share content all about organization, cleaning, saving time, and other productivity hacks. I had taken a short break so that I could put in more time into my Clear the Clutter membership, which is where I teach people how to declutter and organize their homes step by step, room by room. If you want to know more about Clear the Clutter, the link is in the description box down below. All right, so now let's get into today's video, which is all about an IKEA haul. Well, as you know, my family and I are working towards more of a minimalist lifestyle. We're a family of five living in an 850 square foot condo, so the last thing we're gonna do is go to IKEA and stuff our tiny space with a bunch of stuff that we don't need. So what I did instead is I went to IKEA and I looked for some of their best space-saving solutions that might work perfectly in your home. Now, this video is not sponsored by IKEA. I just absolutely love IKEA. I have a lot of stuff from there, and I think that a lot of the items that they sell are great for small spaces. They have awesome organization solutions. I love the minimal Scandinavian look, and they're reasonably priced. Okay, I think you've waited long enough, so let's get into it. The first thing I absolutely love getting from IKEA for my home is storage containers. As you may have seen on Instagram or in some of my other videos, I have these felt bins for toys, these plastic ones for items stored in our closet, clear ones for backstock items, and these white ones under the sink in one of our bathrooms. Make sure to check out this video to find out more about my favorite storage containers. I also really like these baskets and white containers available in their kitchen department. These are perfect for our pantry and I highly recommend them. Next, I'd like to talk about the PAX wardrobe system available at IKEA. I don't have one of these in my current home, but I have had them in previous homes that we've lived in, and they are amazing for storing items in a functional and organized way. You can customize them to suit your needs, and they're great if you don't have a ton of space to work with, since they're very tall and maximize the vertical space. I especially like how there's a space for your hamper in this one, and I really like this jewelry and accessories organizer. Which leads me to drawer organization. IKEA has nailed it when it comes to drawer organization and have so many great systems. I use these boxes all over our condo to categorize and keep our drawers organized. They can also be unzipped and flattened when not in use, which is a great added bonus. Lastly, these acrylic organizers are perfect if you have a lot of drawer space in your bathroom. You can lay out your brushes, makeup, and other toiletries so nicely, and it keeps all of that stuff off of the counters, making your bathroom look more spacious and uncluttered. Next, I want to get into wall storage. When you don't have a lot of space to work with, you really should consider making the most of your wall space. IKEA has some great solutions to help you do that. I absolutely love these pegboards that are great for workspaces and allow you to store all sorts of miscellaneous tools. The only thing you have to be careful about is not hanging too many things on the boards, and also think about the colors of the items that you plan to hang. If you have very colorful tools and if you have a ton of stuff that you plan to hang on the pegboard, it might look cluttered and overwhelming. So make sure to keep that in mind if you plan to use a storage solution like this one. The last thing I wanted to share was the amazing furniture pieces that IKEA has for small spaces. A lot of these pieces are multi-purpose and they don't take up a lot of floor space. First off, it's this couch that acts as a sofa bed and has a storage space. I talked about it in this video, so make sure to check it out if you're in search of space-saving furniture ideas. Another smart solution is this table that can be folded and it has drawers for storage. I also own this table and have a love-hate relationship with it. I talked about that on my blog and will link the post in the description box down below. I also own the step stool and we use it as a step stool and as a place to sit to put on our shoes when we're heading out of our condo. But I like how at IKEA they used it as a bedside table. I also really like these nesting tables and they're great if you don't have a lot of space. When you need three tables, you can pull them all out, and when you don't, it's easy to store them away. I also love how IKEA created these very slim, narrow desks. They're perfect if you don't have a lot of space for a home office and need a functional workspace. We own a couple of these carts and use them for diaper storage and to store kitchen items. These carts are awesome whenever you need some extra storage, and since they're on wheels, you can easily roll them out of the way. I really like the new design that IKEA came out with the sharper edges. Lastly, this tiny sink was too cute not to share, perfect if you have a tiny powder room. As for my IKEA haul, I did end up picking up a few items that we needed for our condo. I got some batteries, a shoe mat, a new toilet brush, and some more drinking glasses. And there you go. Those were some of my awesome IKEA finds. I hope you found some helpful storage solutions in today's video. If you like this video, hit that like button so that I'll know that you want to see more videos like this one. Next week, I'll be sharing the April edition of my Spark Joy series, so be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when that video is posted. And if you need help getting organized step by step, room by room, check out my Clear the Clutter membership. It's linked down below. And make sure that you also watch one of these videos for more practical and useful tips. Thanks for watching, guys, and happy tidying. Bye!